Oh, he's back. He's sickening. He's bacteria, and he could be on your food. Unless you follow these four simple steps. Clean your hands and kitchen surfaces. Separate. Don't cross-contaminate. Cook thoroughly. And chill promptly. So, clean up your act. Because if you want to stay healthy, you gotta fight back.